We're checking in here with CBS analyst and Hall of Famer James Lofton as the Broncos take on the Ravens this Sunday. First and foremost, James, Teddy Bridgewater is off to a really great start to the season, ranks third in quarterback rating. What are your thoughts on his performance of the first 3 weeks?
Well, it really shouldn't be a surprise because last year with Carolina, almost 70% completions. So you saw it then, and anybody who's watched Teddy for a number of years knows that he's always efficient, always proficient on the field. So I don't see it as a surprise. I'm happy for him, though.
So are we here in Broncos country, obviously. He is going to have a tough challenge going up against the Ravens defense this weekend. But for the Broncos defense, what do you want to see them do to try and slow down Lamar Jackson?
Well, I want to see what they try and do to slow him down. And, you know, everybody has to have all their attention on him because you want the other runners to get the ball out of Lamar's hands because those read options, he's deciding what he's going to do with the ball. And I think that's where he's so dangerous when he just becomes creative and he just decides he's going to run and he's just hard to tackle.
Well, both teams are heading into this weekend. They've kind of hit the injury bug a little bit. How do you think injuries might affect both teams this Sunday?
Well, you always want to try and just play through the injuries. And you don't want to think about it. And really, the injuries are a chance for somebody to really step up. Take Tim Patrick, for example. He's in the starter's role because of injuries the last 3 or 4 years to other people. And so guys get a chance to step forward, to prove themselves. And I think that's what the National Football League is really about.
Well, you speak of proving yourself. The Broncos are looking to prove themselves this weekend. What do you hope to see, you know, national media look from them if they do get this win this weekend?
I think what I'd like to see from them is to have the attitude that, oh, we're not playing the Baltimore Ravens. They have to play us. And I think that's the swagger that the Broncos need to go in there with. They have to play us. Not that we have to play them and we're afraid of them or we're worried about their reputation. They have to play us. And I think at 3-0, they can say that.
I think so too. Well, appreciate your time. Look forward to seeing you in the booth this weekend.
Thank you.